Oh my goodness. Hi. Well, this was unexpected. This was quite unexpected, but yeah, I wasn't expecting anybody to come over on this day. I must have forgotten to close my door. My apologies. I'm so sorry. Possible confusion. Yeah, I'm so sorry. My utter and sincere apology. I'm so sorry for the possible confusion since, yeah, I'm in this state. Yeah, you know, nothing to worry about. Nothing to worry about. No, nothing to worry about. Nothing. I know it may seem a little big and scary, but I can assure you, I mean you, no harm. No harm at all. No. What's that? Oh, alright, well, that is also unexpected. You're here because you needed some assistance, is that right? May I ask what's going on? You're experiencing insomnia. Oh, that is terrible, my friend. That is terrible. Nothing to worry about. No, nothing to worry about. I have some ideas on how to fix this. I have some ideas. Could potentially fix this problem that you have, and I hope this idea will help. And again, seriously, don't worry. I know I'm currently in werewolf form, but you can trust me, everything is going to be okay. I know it might look kinda spooky, kinda scary, but I'm no monster. Being a werewolf is kind of a perk, you know. I see it as a condition I sort of possess, yeah. The only thing that happens during this period of transformation is my sudden growth and hunger, but nothing to worry about. It's exactly why I was cooking a wonderful meal for myself to enjoy on this wonderful day. Yeah, full moons give me the munchies, you can say. Being a werewolf isn't that bad. It's quite nice, if I might say, especially since one of the perks of being a werewolf is being able to help others and cure, yes indeed, you're this right, cure insomnia from those with anxious minds, and worried noggins. Let me tend to your needs, alright, so we can get this problem all sorted out. So we can fix this, so you can feel brand new and much better, because by the scenes, from what I can... Yeah, from what I can smell, you are a wonderful person. You're a really good person, so yeah, let's get you cozy and comfortable, right? And let's get this process started. If you come over here, I have a bed ready for you. Nice and cozy bed. bed for you to get comfortable in. So cozy and comfortable. You know, I always make sure it's clean. And add a hint of lavender to my pillows, yes. Yes. Right now, especially when my bed is all fresh and cleaned, fresh and cleaned, for a wonderful, wonderful person like yourself. You know, a nice clean bed always helps me get the rest I need. You know, I know sometimes it's hard to make bed or fluff up pillows and whatnot. Sometimes we're just not motivated for whatever reason it might be, but you know, there's lots of reasons as to why that could happen, but it's okay, it's not the end of the world. There's always tomorrow. But I am glad that the bed is all nice and cozy for you to enjoy. Just so soft, so wonderful. So get yourself comfortable, all right? Get yourself comfortable, 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 comfortable. Just get comfortable, 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 comfortable. Get comfortable. Comfort is very important for this process to fully work, alright? Just get cozy and comfortable. Good, good, good. I was wondering if you would like something to drink. I have a little drink for you here. If you would like. Form of a soda can. It's kind of like a little special soda can. A very special soda can, yes indeed. Thank you. got lost in the sound. Yeah, I kind of got lost in the sound, so I'm just gonna put this over here like that. So if you ever want to just take a little sip. Quite important, so it's right there for your own needs. All right, wonderful. All right, with that said, let me get started with my werewolf paws. Just gotta prepare them so I can. the next step, my friend, is, you know, as I don't want to jinx this, is to say go step on wood. Last step.